there's two things happening. You're right. It's a tougher leasing market. And the layer up above is not generating much from acquisitions and development. And so they're more focused on what's happening at the property. It's not to say they weren't aware, but you have a fixed amount of hours. Just think of it that way. You have a fixed number of hours. Most of the top of the company likes to spend 90% of their time on acquisitions, development, dispositions, and financing. Well, if there's no acquisitions and no dispositions and no developments, I got a lot of time on my hand. And that's kind of the moment you're in. It's a moment to shine as a property level person.